tighter.
Just about.
Patingin, Bebe. Talikod ka.
I think with the heavy stuff, it will stay this, yeah, this size. Yeah.
Talikod ka, Bebe.
We'll make it tighter even.
I don't know.
What's going on here?
Maybe you just push the ribbon out of the box.
Like this?
Yes.
Okay.
You see?
You're right. You're right. You're right, Mom.
Slow down. Gee.
I'm fast.
What do you have?
A Gucci shoe. What's the call? my own way. I wonder what this is.
Orange juice.
When was that?
Anak, ibu kami dyan. Yan. See? Like it?
Yeah, but I didn't know if it'll fit or not. Because if it doesn't fit me, maybe you'll have to look for another one like this.
Chincha.
Yeah, so I'm gonna test.
I think it's really good.
The back? Okay.
Yeah. How is that? You like it?
Yeah, well, no need to return.
Okay, good. This is all just unboxing, so if you don't want, you can go out from the my channel. These are all shop online and in the boutique. So this is visor. Purchased before and then I was not sure and then I purchased again. This time I really like to have this one. This is a women's sneaker rockstar. It has light gold studs.
Yeah.
Oh, Dad, I have sticky bone.
This is size large, hoping it would fit. Because I got him, he did already unboxing, I will insert this video. He got this one. The U.S. black. No, no. Stefano, leave it. Thank you. Leave it.
Leave it.
Thank you.
Leave it, Stefan.
And some are from Gucci. So I think this one is from Gucci and this other socks.
Hi, Stuffy.
So this is the opening. And the other socks. I will pair this one with my Chanel sneaker, the white and pink. I saw one from Instagram wearing this one. Yvette? You have to go to Daddy? You're not listening, Steffi. Then, this we just bought in Nordstrom, and they give me this box in case I will give it as a gift. This is the limited edition, with the Yudi cologne, I think. Yudi toilet, I mean. And today, I got this from the mail. These sunglasses, I think they are coming this way now.
Yeah,
I opened it already a while ago. Yeah. And I checked it. Because I'm thinking maybe this, I ordered three. Open it. I shop maybe like about 1 month or during this and that, going back and forth at the store. Some I got online, and some are still not here. Okay, let's start. I'm just keeping it. Clay, but I will give it to my son as his coin purse. We'll open this because this is, I think, the strap of my necklace. I don't know why she is separating. Oh, I think this is the mini pochette, the Christmas animation. I don't think I will really use this because I have already enough pochette, but I like the design, so I can mostly if you get limited edition. This is my son, Vinny. I forgot about this. He did his unboxing backpack and shoes. And I forgot he has this one. This is cute. He's 14 years old. I'm not a fan of Matisse, but one Filipino celebrity I saw in her Instagram wearing this, and I was afraid maybe there's no more like this one, because there's a new limited edition came first November, the Christmas animation. So luckily I called her and tried, and she said, my SA said, she got one. Only one. It's display, but I got it. I get it. So, it's bigger than a boy old medium, so I like it. Her to put Twilly for me, because I don't know how to put one. And this is sticker. And my phone fits good at the back. I love the lining. It's like a light red, or I always keep the tag with my bags. So I will not use it. It's so big. This one is in bold touch, and this is it. This is also in gold. This is a hand ink. I don't know, stamp. It's very cute. And so I requested for drawstring dust bag. When I'm traveling, I just put them in and then put them all inside my GM. So this is the strap. Oopsie, sorry for that. This is the strap for the Matisse. It's just so pretty. She gave me extra aspect for this. Thank you. fit into the last hole. And like the middle man. Because the Chanel boy, when I use plus body, I wish it's a little long. So finally for my Louis Vuitton, this is I wanted the mini or the MM. But then I wanted also to use it every day, and for sure mini is too small for me, and so I decided to get the PM, but I didn't realize that the PM is not really big, you know, it's still a little bigger than mini for me. I didn't see the mini. In the store, but okay, she said this is quite bigger than me, but my dog backpack is bigger than this one. So, let's see. And I never thought that I would buy this bag because I'm not really into backpack, but then we're going to Hawaii. It's always showering in Hawaii, even it's you know, I'm sorry, I was adjusting my camera and I pressed stop, so as I was saying, we're going to Hawaii on January in Honolulu. 1 minute it will rain, after 1 minute it will stop. It's sunny and then it will, you know, rain again. I lived here for about 10 years before, so I know it's always raining here and there. So I think this is good for shower or light rain. This is my PM. My son had the jaws. So we will be like twins.
So whose is that?
Oh, this one is yours and this one is mine.
So what size is yours?
Mine is PM. Jaws has only one size.
Okay.
He unboxed his bag a while ago. But I will edit it and put it all together. And this is the PM. Nothing in here. I think I will put
it. Dad doesn't know you're still filming.
I think I can put only lipstick. Lip balm in that pocket. This is really hard to open, so I was thinking I will not buy or what, but okay, whatever. So
whatever.
This is like 300 cheaper than my piece because it's limited edition. That's like over $2,300 US, and this is only 2,040. So let's keep it there. Guess I don't have you know, have to open this. But when I put my cell phone inside, it's hard to reach. It's really hard to open, but they said after some times this will be easy. Also, maybe I just keep it this way.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just close it all the way. Because the Chanel backpack is really small. And also because I'm going to Hawaii and the purpose of buying this is it can tolerate rain and shower, you know, but the Chanel is leather. I don't want that it will, you know, get wet. I'm not sure about that. Sometimes my boy, I run under the shower light rain, but it's okay, but I don't want to, you know. I don't know how comfortable it is, but he said it is very comfortable. Matthew, you forgot to unbox this, and I unboxed this for you.
Which one? Oh, the top hat.
Yeah, I know.
Is that waterproof or not?
Not, silly goose.
Oh.
Steffi?
No, Steffi.
And now, for the final. Okay. Before that, I bought a couple like Rebecca Taylor dress, and I sent it to alteration. And also, I need a very light. Jacket because from Hawaii when you come back here it's like January, it will be probably very cold or snowing, so this is very easy to fold inside my carry-on. It's the North Face, so I cannot find foldable one. It's not great. The highlights, the unboxing. So, this is it. This is the last two. Where's the receipt for this one? Oh, it's here. Open the small one first, and this is my first time to get the brooch. One of the cheapest ones, 550, but I think it is very cute. It's the last bag. Beautiful. It's look like gray, bluish one, but actually my SA said it's black. It is the newest one. And when I pick it up, it's just on display for 2-3 days. This is the large size, and there's another size, the extra. So this will be instead of using my GM, I will use this one. Good and very easy to wipe it, you know. And I like this one. It's like a silver gray. There's another one like dark blue, and the bag looks very, very dark. Hardware look like silver, but actually it's like gold. Maybe the pink one has gold. I think they changed this one. I think before it's just like a bar, not a round one. So this one is cute. Thinking to get the leather, but it's so stiff and it doesn't fit.